I do. They gon' act, but they know what I do. Say, can you be bunkin', just pass on. First one I see, he get packed on. Think he be catching alleys or backboards. I do take.
Nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and alongside me at the microphone is Stuart Robson. And we have a very intriguing match to bring you, this World Cup round of 16 tie. It's Romania, and they take on Australia.
Well, Derek, when you get to this stage of the tournament, 90 minutes away from a place in the last eight, you can expect a game full of passion, endeavour, and a large amount of skill. Hopefully we're not disappointed.
And the starting 11 for Romania.
Well, it's a 4-3-3 formation with a centre-forward and two wingers. So it's important that the midfield players give support to the striker whenever the ball goes wide. They can't allow him to be isolated.
And the starting 11 for Australia.
Well, in this shape, if their wide players stay high up the pitch and get enough of the ball, it's a very attacking lineup. But if they drop too deep, they will then leave the centre forward isolated, and it could be difficult for them.
And this confrontation is underway. Now, let's see what they can do here. Is it going to be? And denied by the keeper. Impressive. A high degree of difficulty with that sort of attempt.
Well, he's just mistimed it, hasn't he? Didn't catch it how he would have wanted, and well, that's the result.
Duncan. Devlin. It's with Duncan. Fruitful looking attack. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. An exquisitely taken free kick, but no end product.
Well, he has such good technique. I expected him to score there, but it was still a great effort.
Olaru. Well, who will be the player to decide the outcome, to determine the course of events? No reason at all.
Oh, he's in behind them here, Derek.
Well, he put the cross into the right place, but no one able to finish it off. James now. Oh, big chance. There it is, and just the ideal start.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. And when he gets onto it, he holds off the challenge, keeps his balance, and makes good contact with the ball. That's a top-class finish.
1-0 then. Chicardao. What can they do to stop him running at them? Chance to play it in. Deciding to go inside. Oh, great defending. This might be ideal for the counter. Riley McGree. Good looking ball. McGree. Committed challenge. Chicardao. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Really bright looking attack. But a good piece of tidying up. Chicardao. And scope for them to produce something exciting. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. And blocked for now. Well, credit to him for trying it. Didn't miss by much. Well, still searching for the equaliser, but not passing it anxiously.
I think I spoke too soon. Wasn't the best of passes, finally.
Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Devlin. Must be! And it's gone in! Just what the doctor ordered. Things looking very bright for them now with this buffer.
Well, here you can see what a good goal this is. He hits it so cleanly and the keeper has no chance. That's a great strike.
Well, a second goal for them here. That's a good-looking ball. And great use of the ball to keep possession. Dario Solaru. Shielding the ball superbly. Well, beating his opponent. And what a magical save it was! Now, sending it in. He succeeds in clearing it. Could be threatening. Dangerous looking attack. Very much run of the mill as saves go.
Well, those stats tell you everything. Their build-up play's been all right, but their end product has been really poor. It's just one of those days for them in front of goal.
And a good take under duress there. Great pressure to win the ball back. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Oh, what an opportunity! In it goes! A three-goal cushion, and you truly sense it's a matter of how many!
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. They were so quick to break out from their defensive positions, and there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
Well, you've got to say, an incredible first-half performance. Devlin. It might be on for them. It looks promising. And they need to get tighter. It's with Duncan. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Giving it a try. And a goal to seal the hat-trick! A masterclass in finishing. Just can't stop him today.
Well, let's look at the replay. They move the ball so well, just waiting for an opening. And then the shot could not be hit any better. Struck with such venom. Great goal.
The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Chicaldao. And a throw-in forthcoming. James. So 2 minutes of stoppage time to be added on. This is looking threatening.
Well, as you can see, he's a dangerous runner with the ball. He has such good balance and pace. That's a top-class goal, isn't it?
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half... And a substitute.
Let your heart see the colors all around you. Let your heart see the colors all around. Let your heart see the colors.
The man to watch. Four goals last time out. Can he light up the stage again? Don't go anywhere. This is EA TV. And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, and I'm joined here on the gantry for commentary by Stuart Robson. And what we have on the menu for you is this World Cup quarter-final. It's Austria, and they take on Australia.
Well, a semi-final place is up for grabs, so we should be in for a classic encounter here today. With both teams desperate for silverware, I'm expecting a fiercely competitive contest, Derek.
And a look at the starting 11 for Austria.
Well, in this shape, if their wide players stay high up the pitch and get enough of the ball, it's a very attacking lineup. But if they drop too deep, they will then leave the centre forward isolated, and it could be difficult for them.
And the starting 11 for Australia.
Well, they're playing the same shape, really, so it's all about getting control of that central area and which of the wide players has the greatest effect on the game.
And the match begins. A very good tackle. There wasn't much in that offside decision. Could have been in business. Well, slightly off target, and that'll be a throw-in. Well, that piece of play very easy on the eye. Sliding in, winning the ball, and what's more, they've kept it. Well, you can probably see why we're focusing on this fellow as one to watch. Stuart, in particular, what do you expect to see from him?
Well, Derek, he scored four goals last time out, so he should be full of confidence. And he was absolutely ruthless in front of goal. He was a constant threat, and I'm sure we're going to see more of that today.
Beautifully weighted ball. Good technique displayed. And it's gone behind for the corner. Trying to deliver it accurately. Danger averted. Couldn't keep it. Oh, they've lost it. And they need to get tighter. Takes the shot. Oh, did so well to deny him. James with it. Not getting anxious when they have the ball, but just like that, possession changes hands. Superb effort to keep it in. This looks promising. Could cross it in here. Well, that's how to do it, inside your own penalty area. And there to intervene. James with it. Still passing it around with authority. Well, there to intercept. Just the challenge that was required. Well, that'll be a free kick. And perhaps a bit fortunate not to be shown the yellow card. Different story next time, no doubt. Can they forge ahead? In it goes! But it will not stand. Offside, Stuart.
Well, it looked close, didn't it? He certainly thought so. He's making that clear to the linesman now.
Tremendous ball played through. Well, he had a bit of work to do in getting to that through ball, the goalkeeper. Konrad Leimer. Leimer on the ball. Very comfortable when in possession. Not the pass he had in mind. And foul it is then. And the referee deciding to admonish him but not book him.
I think that's good refereeing. It's a foul, but no more than that.
Duncan. Oh, the threat is there.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And then the shot could not be hit any better. Struck with such venom. Great goal.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Well, great read there to intercept. Can they get in behind them? Oh, big opportunity! And they couldn't add to their advantage.
Well, that would have put them in complete control. He should have scored there.
Great pressure to win the ball back.
Defensive efficiency personified. A move of promise on the flank. Konrad Leimer has a go, and still a chance. Well, threat about it. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. McGree. Now the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're... As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Devlin. Good looking cross. Well, no danger now. Could be! The goal! They've added to their lead. Much needed security.
Well, here's the replay, and you can see why the manager is furious. It's just really poor play, offering up possession far too easily in a dangerous area. And at this level, if you keep doing that...
Down to the last four. Both teams playing delightful football throughout the tournament, but who will progress to the World Cup final? Stay tuned to find out live here on EA TV. Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry, and sharing duties with me today, Stuart Robson. And we're just moments away from kickoff time in the World Cup semi-final. It's Brazil, and they take on Australia.
Well, what an occasion this should be, Derek. Two excellent teams, two top coaches, a great atmosphere, and 90 minutes away from a place in the cup final. It should be a classic.
The starting 11 for Brazil.
Well, it'll be interesting to see how the wingers play today. Will they stay high and wide? Will they come in field and support the centre forward? And how deep will they come out of possession? They're going to be key to this formation.
And the starting 11 for Australia.
Well, in this shape, if their wide players stay high up the pitch and get enough of the ball, it's a very attacking lineup. But if they drop too deep, they will then leave the centre forward isolated, and it could be difficult for them.
And they kick off here. Showing a real will to win the ball. And the attack looks promising. It should be! And there it is! The first goal in the semi-final! A huge moment! Extraordinary scenes!
Well, here's another look, and you can see what a good finish this is. He holds off the defender brilliantly and keeps his composure. That's a great goal.
And back underway, 1-0 it is. An effective challenge. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Renan Lodi. Good-looking pass. Now let's see about the cross. Frantic action from one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long, and this match is level again.
Well, here it is again, and what a perfect cross into the box this is. Just inviting someone to attack it, which makes it a fairly simple finish in the end. It's a really good goal.
Back underway, level pegging, one goal apiece in this game. Vinicius Junior. Renan Lodi is with Vinicius Junior. Not getting anxious when they have the ball. Vinicius Junior. A very timely interception. Not advantage with them. Referee says play on. Can he do it? He knew he had to make the tackle and did. The pass not finding its target. Riley McGree. And they need to get tighter here. And he takes it on.
Well, just look how he holds off the defender. He keeps his balance and he still hits the target. What a good goal that is.
And Brazil get the ball rolling once more. How will they react to this setback? Cruz. Beautiful pass. Showing considerable guile. He's protecting it well. Keeper had work to do. Who can they pick out? And he's clear his lines. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. It's a weighted pass. Vinicius Junior. It's a perfect challenge. And a chance for him on the flank. Is it going to be? And a goal to seal the hat-trick! A masterclass in finishing! Just can't stop him today!
Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best. And then what a finish. That's been hit with such power and pace. The keeper has no time to react. It's a brilliant strike.
So on with the action. And 3-1 the scoreline at the moment. Now they've given him too much space. Determined block. Perfect tackle. Just cutting off the supply. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. And they're eyeing that final pass, you just feel. They take it short. Gives it a go! And that's sound goalkeeping. Well, they're going for the short one. And cuts inside. Well, the conclusion, he's missed the opportunity. Lucas Paqueta. Vinicius Junior. Now with Paqueta. Oh, a nice looking pass. Well, fantastic reflex action. Who can he pick out? It's not a particularly good corner there. Riley McGree. He's taken on his opponent here. Oh, surely. And it goes! A three-goal cushion, and you truly sense it's a matter of how many.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. They were so quick to break out from their defensive positions, and when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. We've had the official word, there will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. No-nonsense clearance. It's a neat move. Really getting stuck in. And so it is, the first half story has been written. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench.
See, told me keep shining in the streets and we're still wildin'. Only peace, only violence, no violence. In the sun where I'm highest, melanin bias. Dumb iron maid, darkest shade while she cleans my braids. Skin don't fade and I'm still not fazed by your magazine praise. We just wanna be great in these African jeans. All I want's my kids to have some nepotism. All I want's my wife to have some repetition. Call my humble son and tell him that's the mission. Tell him that's the vision. Yeah. Tell him that's the mission. Yeah. Tell him that's the vision. Playing just a little man in your Mercedes Benz. So amazing how you raised this bad kid to a man in a whole different land. Girl, you made it. I don't wanna keep you waiting. No, I just thank you for your patience. So I'm a looking we can make this go again, again, and again. We can make this go again, again, and again. We can make this go. All I want's my kids to have some nepotism. All I want's my wife to have some repetition. Call my humble son and tell him that's the mission. Tell him that's the vision. Yeah. Tell him that's the mission. Yeah. Tell him that's the vision.
Tell her that's the mission. Yeah. Are you crazy? All I ever hear is people talking about how bad nepotism. You know how badly I want some nepotism in my life.
This is it. We're down to the two best teams in the world and just moments away from the most exciting fixture in football, the World Cup final. Stay with us. We'll have all the action live here on EA TV. Something undeniably special and a privilege to be present at a gleaming theatre providing the perfect stage for such a grand occasion. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary box to enjoy the spectacle is Stuart Robson. And we're just moments away from kickoff now in the World Cup final. It's France and they take on Australia.
The instructions will have been clear from the managers, Derek. Stick to the game plan, don't take risks in your defending third, and embrace the occasion. Don't be frightened of it. What a game this should be.
Here's the side France will go with.
Well, 3-5-2 is a great system if you can get control of the midfield, because your wing-backs can then play higher up the pitch and the front two can combine as a pair, but they need to dominate that central area.
And the starting 11 for Australia.
Well, in this shape, if their wide players stay high up the pitch and get enough of the ball, it's a very attacking lineup. But if they drop too deep, they will then leave the centre forward isolated, and it could be difficult for them.
And the contest begins. Diaby. An awful lot of green space to run into. Must be! Oh, there's the goal! There's the opener! How about that?
Well, here's the replay, and it's a really inviting ball played into the box, begging players to attack it. But should the keeper be beaten at his near post? I don't think so. He really needs to do better in those situations.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now?
Nkunku. Mbappe with it. And continues his run. Just cutting off the supply. Riley McGree.
He's got to score! Oh, a goal! He's equalised! Was he made from moments like this? On an occasion like this?
Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best. And then what a strike. That's hit with such ferocity. Certainly no stopping that. That's a great goal.
So back underway following the equaliser. On the ball, Sanchez. Diaby. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Riley McGree. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Interception to snuff out the danger. Oh, surely! Foiling his opponent completely. Mbappe. They couldn't maintain possession. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. And after that run while in possession, a corner kick has been given. Let's see about the delivery. Danger averted for now, but it'll be another corner. Well, a short corner here. Oh, a really crisp effort, but just wide. Promising attack, this. Mbappe. Mbappe! And denied by the keeper. Impressive. Short corner it is. Mbappe. And the keeper there to deal with it. Well, pressure building. Another corner. And the short option preferred. Camavinga. Now shot happy here. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. And a timely intervention. Could be dangerous.
Must take the lead here.
And just offside, but by a whisker, my goodness. Konate. Diaby. Here's Mbappe. Possession and patience, the watchwords. Well, sadly, they just couldn't keep possession. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Devlin. James. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. And he's through here. Oh, denied by the keeper.
Well, what more can you say? That's goalkeeping at its very best.
Who can they pick out? And clears the danger.
Could be. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. And the keeper hangs on at the second attempt.
Well, he's done really well, hasn't he? Great stop and then the reaction. Well, you can't argue with those stats, can you? They've had good chances at both ends. The game is being played with great intensity, and it's been a pleasure to watch.
Mbappe, opportunity it is. On his own with only the keeper to beat, but he's missed it, Stuart.
Well, he went for power, but he didn't make the perfect connection. That's why he's missed the target there.
Can they take the lead? Oh, really good reflexes and danger averted. And a short corner, let's see. A very effective clearance. Mbappe. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. And France have possession again. Eduardo Camavinga. Really well played pass. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Will this corner bear fruit for them? Well, the marking was tight. The header off target in the end. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Camavinga. Tchouaméni. Here's Mbappe. A very good tackle. Not advantage with them. Referee says play on. Perfect example of how to execute a slide tackle. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. And reading it absolutely superbly. They've lost it. And France pushing forward with options available. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. Well, defending always has to be a team effort. Good piece of covering. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. The pass could do damage. Clears it away. An easy one to cut out, really. Diaby. Top class defending. Devlin. What can they do from here? Able to skip past his man. And diving to thwart him. Keen to take it short here. Now veering in field. And the body in the way. Could be threatening. Beautifully weighted ball. Oh, but he's done brilliantly to cut it out. It might still be problematic. Has a go! And throwing himself up the ball. And with play stopped, they will make the change now. The inside route looking promising. And the referee spotted the foul, but has played advantage. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising.
Mbappe. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. They will now make use of the substitutes bench. James. Oh, they have it again. Mbappe. And the decision offside here. And they will make the change now. Twenty minutes remaining. Oh, lovely ball. Mbappe! Oh, really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
And short it is. Really vital interception here. Oh, in with a chance. Will he? And he read it really well. Fine save. Nkunku. Counter-attacking, very much an option. All hands on deck. Takes the shot. Well, they sink. And the keeper able to hold on to it. James.
Well, I thought that was game over. It's a great save from the keeper just to keep them in this.
James now. 10 minutes to go. They've won back possession. Moussa Diaby. And a goal at this stage might well turn out to be decisive. Diaby. Failed to keep hold of it. Riley McGree. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Big chance! Oh, a goal! Late drama here! And surely that's one hand on the trophy! So little time left for a response now.
Well, it's a good finish, as you can see. Look at the bend he puts on the ball. The keeper just can't get across to it. That's an excellent goal.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Sanchez with it. Ibrahima Konate. And on the back of that particular challenge, will the referee let the matter rest there? And he does produce the yellow card.
Yeah, and it certainly deserved a yellow. It's a poor challenge, you have to say.
Just failing to hit the target with his pass, and it'll be a throw-in. Mbappe. So 2 minutes to be added on at the end. Moussa Diaby. An effective challenge. And there goes the final whistle. The cup issue is settled. A story of one side celebrating and the other distraught. Memories are being made.
Well, just look at those scenes down there, Derek. What a contrast in emotions. Brilliant for the winners, despair for the losers. But overall, the right team won today.
Yeah, you can see what it means to this tight-knit team. Real solidarity.
Well, this is special for everybody at the club. What a great moment for any young player. And this is what you dream about when you start playing football. When you're playing in the playground, you want to win a cup. Brilliant moment.
Yes, a special moment in the career of any footballer. And now for the trophy lift itself. The cup winners.
Well, you can just see what it means to those players and the manager. That's fantastic stuff.
There's always the element of chance in a cup competition, but my goodness, they've taken the rough with the smooth, and now they savour the moment. Full marks to the entire team, and now they get the chance to exhale and enjoy.
They've been brilliant in this competition, and so have the fans. They've really got behind their team. They've played a big part in this win. Just look at those faces in the crowd. Great stuff.
They're really a match made in heaven between players and fans. And these celebrations are going to continue for quite some time. And now the players get to relax a bit and enjoy having the pictures taken.
Well, these photos will be cherished for years to come, won't they? Certainly ones to show the grandchildren.
Must be!
Young Felipe, never been concerned about the he say, she say. Look inside my bank account, you see it's my B-day. Every day, all day, but I do not eat cake. And I do not see hate. Stink meaner, my demeanor with the Nina. Senoritas wanna meet me at the Catalina. Mixer, mix it up with my elixir. Overlooking the ocean, I'm hoping I see Flipper. Young Felipe, moving like a GTA, but not CJ, more like Tommy. Gabi, facts, space it, you can call me Drax. Swing every track, and you know it's about to stop. Turn up, say they want fire, let it burn up. Tryna break my habits, but some days I gotta up. Got your girl hooked off the truth, no sojourner. You know I'm job rule with the pen, ink, murder. So I was writing about tomorrow, it's a day call. Throwing curves at a no baseball. We work through it, hashtag no days off. Feeling blessed. On my lines, no A, but I got dope in my quote speech napalm. So before you wanna ride, ticket breaks, y'all on very thin ice with some really cheap skates. No food, we do very cheap dates. Don't give me bad mood, but that mad great. What's in my wallet? The keys to their heart is a deposit.
Peak, and that's bleak. getting yourself a gig down the Grand. I know the landlord, Fat Andy, and I bet he'd be up for giving you a leg up if you just give him a hand. Just don't be doing originals, play the standards and don't get political. I know what that thing is like. He'll end up in the back of an ambulance with the mic stand twice over, all because he couldn't ignore the flag and be polite. Show some respect and listen to my advice, because if you don't challenge me on anything, you'll find I'm actually very nice. Are you listening? I'm actually very nice.
vacation home, a Nigerian honey who laughs at my jokes even when they're not funny. Support my cause and I'll support yours. Buy me a Benz, look, I'll buy you a Bimmer. Posted in Jamaica, Beanie Man, Sim Simmer, a Honda Accord. Who's got the keys to the Porsche? Force, he's got some keys to afford. I'm so flawed, but that's calm. I can't sleep, I take calms. Herbal remedies like tea for me. Fuji, drinking and cheese. Catch me in the dance, drinking, say cheese. You got that foot in your mouth situation. I got that foot up my inspiration. World domination.
Skeletons. I've been going out of my mind, 'cause you're giving me way too much adrenaline. Hold the line. I heard a little bump in the night, yeah. Although it's good on paper, on occasion we collide, we collide.
Skeletons.
I'm finding it hard to pass the time without you.
Skeletons.
You spell it all out in black and white. I'm down. You've got something dark that I like, but I can't quite put my pinky on it. Got a good appetite for a bad reputation, but I don't wanna be just another one of your
skeletons.
6 feet deep, like
skeletons.
Could've been so sweet, bro.
Skeletons.
Fasten your seatbelts, call the police when I start to believe it.
Skeletons.
Everybody round here's got
skeletons.
Everybody round here's got
skeletons.
One at a time, they all appear. Your car's close to your chest. You tell me that it's all for the best. Just rumors from losers. What I don't know can't hurt me, I guess. I feel the need to question your past, like how many exes you've had. Our future's all kombucha, but we never trust the weather forecast. I'm finding it hard to pass the time without you. You spell it all out in black and white. I'm down. You've got something dark that I like, but I can't quite put my pinky on it. Got a good appetite for a bad reputation, but I don't wanna be just another one of your
skeletons.
6 feet deep, like could have been so sweet, bro.
Skeletons.
Fasten your seatbelts, call the police when I start to believe it.
Skeletons.
Everybody round here's got
skeletons.
Everybody round here's got
skeletons.
One at a time, they all appear. One of your skeletons. You're 6 feet deep, like could've been so sweet, bro. Better fasten your seatbelts, call the police when I start to believe it. Everybody round here's got everybody round here's got everybody round here's got
skeletons.
Any kind of smoke, man, gliding. not care. The dirt I've done, me not care.
Me not care.
Me fad, fad, fad. Me not care.
Me not care.
You know dope must park anywhere.
Anyhow.
How many missions wanna cheat or care? The arise of a shooting star. Living la vida aloca, so I must feed him the loca. Because you school face don't mean you're bad. Because you talk talk don't mean you shoot. High energies, body head top loops. I guide me, I don't follow no rules. I pipe that, hold that grudge to the death for me. Snakes in the grass, grass scheming. I'm trying to take off heads, you're weak, that's why you pre them things. Self-conscious, brother, you need to love yourself for something.
Gliding, you know?
Gliding, 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 gliding. Any kind of sport, man, gliding, gliding. Any kind of war, man, gliding,
gliding.
For their money, I'm gliding. Hey, girl, move your back, stay grinding. Any kind of show, man, gliding. Any kind of war, man, gliding. For their money, I'm gliding. Gliding, gliding.
Can't be, don't get stressed. Just look to the sky and say, nah, I'm blessed. It's an eye for an eye, and I ain't blind yet. And I'm coming from a place where they don't give up. Give up. I stay raggo, give gal, gal, gal. Glad how I glide when I'm missing ammo. She want no, no, cause the rip run out. And I can't make time, she always whine when I does her. In a war, crocodile, see her later. Born in a war, got for a hater. Girl, why the nurture? Not in my nature. Always been a worker with a liquor flavor. You're from where I'm from, then you're on what I'm on. Waiting is long, so we get it and it's gone. Frustrated I was, always in a rush. Cause I'm on it calling and I can't get enough.
Gliding, 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 gliding. Any kind of sport, man, gliding, gliding. Any kind of war, man, gliding. For their money, I'm gliding. Hey, girl, move your back, stay grinding. Any kind of sport, man, gliding. Any kind of war, man, gliding. For their money, I'm gliding. Gliding, gliding. See this cop?
This cop here?
This some,
yeah.
They want the death of me.
They want the what?
I give them the best of
me.
They are my category. Say something,
say something.
Yeah. Show some heat for me. And extend the clips. Stop lying, you ain't seen things. You ain't living. You ain't even violent. You don't wanna death. You should feed your mother and that. Stop, go get a day job and that. Easy like that.
Spending.
You can't. Move on.
Spending.
No. Stop spending your passport. Stop spending your profit, we're investing in some land. Any kind of smoke, man, gliding.
Gliding.
Any kind of war, man, gliding.
Man, gliding.
For their money, I'm gliding.
Gliding.
Hey, girl, move your back, stay grinding. Any kind of smoke, man, gliding. Any kind of war, man, gliding. For their money, I'm gliding. Gliding, gliding.
in the metanina, you know the metabala. I in the metanina, you know the metabala. Oh, I in the metanina, Diana, you know the metabala. Dondo. Dem guli e nyagaye, dem soli e nyagaye, banyako e nyagaye, dem guni e nyagaye. Metanina di ala nina ude metabala dondo.
I should be dropping lines like guns, baby, got dollars, yeah. Blow your mouth, hold your pants, and by going up, they don't even need to know what's rap to be blowing up. Guess I should be dropping lines like guns, baby, got dollars, yeah. Blow your mouth. Pants, and by going up, they don't even need to know what's rap to be blowing up. Guess I should be dropping lines like.
Hope I could meet her. pushing me and I'm drowning. Treating the blessings like it's paper cause I'm counting. I ain't got fingers for days. They saying we go way back, that don't test me, can't try that. Won't make plans, mind paper, you miss me, don't say that, nah. I don't mess with bustin' lies. If you see me in the street, better put on a disguise. What?
The world controls ya, live how you wanna. Just do your own thing, man, we're allies. Just mind your business, don't hurt each other. Just do your own thing, man, we're allies.
I don't know with many, so I buy a two-seater. Apple on my mic, so I call it Bermuda.
Counteract the use the to laugh when I said it made my belly ached every day, yo, it never changed. I wasn't ready for the grave, but I was ready to be paid. Trust, I know we're never getting saved. 24 mixed race, living 12 years a slave.
Found myself up an artificial more ideas in the cauldron. Half the world is on hold, though it seems. What you believe till it's over.
Shock asymmetries.
klart lönen den är saftig. Kasta upp av hunden, den är kraftig. Like watch me let, vart är du aktiv? Ens Bugs Bunny, vi hämtar in dem en efter en. Aktiv 2-4 genom 3-6-5. Det är Musti och jag Lassi. Wallahi, tränger du nu, kom i rädi. Jag öppnar dörren på orten min som en OG. Sticker till Stockholm, pew pew, ringer min homie. Ever on the low B, alltid varit så low key. Ringer upp min mamma för att levera en trophy. Om jag sagt det en gång, det är det på ordentlig. Ingenting kan jäntas, men det ska den nosy. Jag snackar inte tur, men ser inte på tur.
Det går skitsnabbt.
Jag kommer från bunnen. Det jag gjorde, jag gör för.
Planer, de sitter bara på söppel. Vi sprang till studion varje gång vi sprang till klubben. Resultatet är att lommen är våre är luben. Wallalo, människor är sike. När man är på topp sjuk, tar på deras psyke. Aki den som skryter, med hals och öron fryser. Hachu, hjärtat är lika kallt som isen. Walla, vi har krigat, vi jobbar hela tiden. Armbåga fram och sida till sida. Yeah, fake stå på sia. De långt bort från mina. Allt pekar bara upp, så vi följer efter pila.
Skitsnabbt. Jag kommer från bunnen. Och det jag gjorde, jag gör för.
I'm
summer nights, I put my hope in embers of the day. I was in a phase with the dark stem, nothing to communicate with, everything to say. I can't be out here begging for pardons. Nah, me and sort of went up before we were asked. If we could build a rhythm, we were questioning the answers. Even if it didn't drop, it's something out of nothing. Watch me, I'll be out here regardless. I didn't need a reason. I'ma make a bit and catch a wind before I sleep it. I'ma need some things out of this place, it made me need it. A penny for your thoughts or a pound for your thinking.
Wait, I'm thinking.
I'ma need some cheese just to dip in. Just an I've not you had once and had the feeling I could feel it. I could have everything that I did then. I said I could have everything that I did then. I did then.
There's a war going on outside.
Nobody see it but me.
But me. There's a war going on outside. No, nobody sees it but me. No, no, no.
Do you like yourself when you don't have your phone? Will you still pretend you're happy? What you gonna do when your follower's gone? Maybe you will see the world in a different light of day. Maybe you will feel no stress when you don't care what people say. No pressure, what to post. Living life how it's supposed. Feeling good, no need to pose. Hey. I saw a pretty girl with my own eyes, not through a screen, and she was more than 2D. If you know what I mean, I started thinking with my own mind, not through machines. And ever since I made that change, the world is smiling at me. It feel like. Pretend you're happy. What you gonna do when your follower's gone?
Oh no!
All the places we could go when we're not stuck in a zone. How are we free when we let algorithms take control? Tell me how we supposed to vibe when your life is your device. Let me give you some advice. Go see a pretty girl with your own eyes, not through a screen, cause it's more clear than HD with no glass in between. I started thinking with my own mind, not through machines. I made that change, the world is smiling at me. It feel like. In my brain is kind of stupid. Sometimes I get why people lose it.
I
wonder if they couldn't show it with David.
They know what I do. They can't be bucket, just pass on. First one I see, he get packed though. Fake it, be catching alleys on.